As you can see, we're just doing some Among Us here.
Yeah.
Tonight.
Yep. Yeah.
So this is basically my first time playing, but you will be seeing things from my perspective, as I just try to be a responsible crewmate. And here we are.
Or dirty imposter.
Running around.
Totally.
Which means is we probably won't be seeing the chat very much to chat with you guys like we usually do. Because we'll be focused on trying to get this ship. Where are we going on this ship? Are we on a mining vessel? What's the backstory here?
You should ask your son, because there's a lot of lore in this game. Mm. I mean, there's no lore in the game, but people really read into it. And there's a lot of, like... hidden subtext and right. stuff.
I know that I have smuggled several rare animals aboard, but that is not kind of... Okay, here we go. So they're muting me. Everybody watching the stream can see this as I wildly run around and try to do
Wrench, you got muted there, bud. Sorry.
Yes, good. Yes, you want me to be muted.
Oh!
Wrench, you got muted.
I can't. Okay, that means we can't do the thing where I mute Wrench.
Why not?
No.
Why not? That doesn't work. What's the matter with it?
I mean,
because we can hear you. Because if I mute you, you're muted in the Zoom, which I control.
Uh huh.
But he wouldn't be muted on the OBS.
New follower, what up?
I won't be muted on the OBS because it's streaming directly from me, so my mic is still coming through.
Oh, okay. So we're good. Okay, that's fine.
So do you need a new code?
No.
Same code?
Yeah.
Which is?
HWGUIF.
Q-Q. All right.
Okay, so now that we've got that worked out as to how we're going to be streaming for everybody, you can see I'm here trying to do some productive work.
You guys already started without
to help this ship. See, we're going here.
Did we? Are you not there?
I think what we're doing here is... I think this is ship is going over here to the supermarket.
All right,
and
you got no boot for me.
There, I did it. I did something. Around. I was productive and I contributed to society. So now let's get to the reactor. Give me my map.
You can mute Pharaoh now. He can probably mute all of us.
Pharaoh, you're
get
still
me to
on
the
live
reactor.
Stream.
Get me the reactor. So I can save everybody because I am here as a altruistic crew member who just came aboard to help this ship get on its mining mission. I'm definitely not smuggling 80 pounds of space crack that I will be selling once the ship gets to the destination.
Not in tune.
The reactor's not a problem anymore. So I can be here in the lower engine. And I just want to do my job, but the oxygen is... What? I just wanted to do my job, and now I'm running out of oxygen. Which means I have to, like, go run and fix it? Because somebody sabotaged it? Is this... What is this cursed ship? This is the ship where everything goes wrong with our oxygen. Like a stupid ship that allows somebody to just wreck your oxygen? That's no good. I blame the system. I'm stuck here. Oh.
What do you know? A win by sabotage.
Hey, man, I was just trying to do some good. I blame the system. A ship that's easy to sabotage has really...
Needs more people.
Yeah, you need to have more people in the game to make that less easy to do.
Yeah, we don't have many people here. So what's up, everybody watching the stream? Hope you are having a good... Friday night, welcome to hanging out with Gangstagrass for a minute while we try this game that apparently all of the young whippersnappers are playing in order to learn how to accurately fly a large spacecraft in interstellar distances.
Yeah, that's kind of our plan for mm-hmm. the future right now. We've been talking about it for a while, just mm-hmm. like what Gangstagrass is going to do with this COVID thing. So mm-hmm. We're trying out a couple of... simulators, running a couple of diagnostic tests, just see how we're going to be able to work in this sort of environment. That's why we're playing Among Us, and join us.
Mm-hmm.
Great. That's right. HWGUIF. F as in fork.
Oh, yeah? Do we have the code in the chats?
Ironically, were we intending to block the code? Because it's actually, it should be visible on the screen, except it's currently
blocked. It actually is. Yeah. Wrench did successfully block it.
Mm-hmm. That it was on purpose. Oh, I gotta go do something. Oh, things are happening, and everybody's gonna kill me. Where should I? Let me just do something. No. Oh, you killed me. I was killed. And now I have to go try to be a ghost, I guess. Can I actually just try to finish what I was doing before I got killed by a nefarious individual, a shiftless individual who joined this crew thinking that you can just go on a spaceship and murder people? So I think this is pretty accurate NASA training, really, if we're going to do this. This will be productive. If I can actually get over to this thing as a ghost. Oh, this is an exciting part of the game. I get to download files. So for any of you that love like really nail-biting, exciting video games, Among Us allows you to have this thrill of watching files copy, which I am finding just like super, super edge of the seat excitement here. There you go. Was that awesome or what?
Yo, how did we lose so quickly?
Defeated by Danjo.
I killed everyone.
Except me.
Yep, you I left alive.
did you leave sleeves alive to tell others?
A lot of people for me to kill that quickly.
That was really quick.
That was like Ilhan Omar level.
They were dropping like flies. I passed a couple of dead bodies, so I was like, someone's doing it. Okay.
You're supposed to report a dead body when you see it, Pharaoh. That's supposed to just be like, oh, I think that's a shame.
I think Pharaoh just decided
a lot of dead bodies here.
Pharaoh decided to join the side of the imposter.
No, actually, different people, like, sometimes you'll get into a room with random people, and they'll be like, okay, we're playing hide and seek, so no reporting the bodies. And, like, you can set it up in different ways. Mm-hmm. It could be fun.
That's interesting. I've never seen that before.
Yeah.
I didn't want to discuss it because it was like, I didn't know who killed it.
It?
Not exactly the point.
Oh, I'm going to go ahead and mute myself now since I am.
I'm
going to
be productive.
Thing.
I'm going to do so good on this with all my tasks that I'm going to get a really good report from the captain that's going to help me get jobs later in life. When I get to Mars, I'm going to. I'm stuck. There we go. And I was just trying to do my job. But I can still do it. Even death will not keep me from doing my job. Wow, three people dead already. So let's say, I am dead. How about that? I think that should help everybody out. I don't get to vote, right? Okay.
I just can't stop killing everyone. Can't. even when I should.
Are you Mike Crumbopolis?
I can't stop. You know what I love is when this game.
Okay, Mike Crumbopolis.
Game makes you. The imposter twice in a row, mm-hmm. two games in a row as the imposter. But
I hope
both times I nearly killed everyone.
And Dan, I think you really prevented me from doing good enough work there to get the recommendation from the captain that I'm trying to collect so I can get a better job on Mars.
Yeah, we don't have a captain so much as it's just kind of a anarcho-syndicalist.
Well, Ben,
commune.
Who was it that I gave a blowjob to get on the ship?
That was a lot of people, so...
Damn it, somebody really pulled a fast one on me.
I think it might have been a couple of people.
Is that what they call it now? Pulling a fast one?
Deeply disconcerting.
Tee-hee.
Tee, yeah.
By the way, I recognized your work, Dan. just like the way it was splattered on the walls, I was like,
oh yeah,
artist.
This Dan is was here.
Yep. That okay. wouldn't hold up in court, of course. But
here we go. Let us do a thing.
Let us do the things.
Let's run away from people. Everybody's gonna kill me. I think they're all gonna kill me. Oh, why are you standing there? You are all so.
Hey, come back
you're
here.
You're all so suspect. You Keep all want to kill me. Get oh, and here we go for the exciting, the thrilling, the thrilling thrill of downloading files, which I always wish somebody would put in a video game so I could sit and watch files copy.
Oh,
amazing. There we go. Put that on your resume.
Well, what do you
and
know?
And smoke it. Okay, let's see what people are saying.
Okay, who called the meeting? Alright, Orange called the meeting.
And Danjo throws accusations around. Danjo's just coming out with the accusations right away. Is that suspect?
You think it was a self-report, Danjo? Is that what happened?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. I'm going to vote orange, but if it's not orange, I'm definitely voting pink next time if we can vote before
I'll be down with that program. Let's narrow it down here. Okay. Why is orange going along with this plan?
Well, then it very well may be Danjo again. It's totally possible.
Has everybody already made this joke? I'm going to make it.
Okay.
Oh, we left the meeting.
I'm ready. Oh, that's the worst when you come up with like the best joke.
Okay, so now we know. Ah, run away, run away. It's killing time on the ship. Don't kill me, I'll be nice. Uh-oh. Pew, 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 pew. It's a game within a game. It's so meta. Pew, pew. I just want more pew sounds. Pew, 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 pew. I killed you rocks. I'm dead body, and now we know. Oh, that's not what I want. Let's see what they say. Wait, how is he still alive?
I saw that last one. That was funny.
Okay. I'm just, has everybody voted?
You haven't.
Except for you.
Oh, okay. There we go.
No.
That is ridiculous.
So I like this custom setting that I am the imposter every single time. It's a good setting. Well, it's really, really a lot of fun.
How much did you pay for that?
I enjoy killing.
How many dollars did you pay for that?
That was funny. That room, that one, I like became the artwork on the walls. You admire art, so then you become it.
Were you a happy ghost or a scary ghost?
We should really get more people.
Yeah. Hey, people. Anybody watching the stream? I think we put the room code in the chat. So that you can see the room to join. Let's see if I can check our stream real quick. I feel like I'm more ready for space travel now, for sure.
Oh, definitely. Do we want to? So there's a couple settings that we can begin to change as we play this more. So one of them is, like, right now we have it confirmed whether the person is the imposter, and that it's really immaterial in a game where there's only one imposter. Mm-hmm. But if at some point we want to up it to two imposters, which is super fun, then we might want to turn off the confirm ejects thing. So then we don't actually know if we have kicked out an imposter or not.
But we would also want to have more people for two imposters.
Yes.
Can you make it like six imposters?
I think the max is three.
Yeah. If you make it six imposters,
they should do like a reverse Among Us where you have to figure out who's not the imposter.
Yeah.
It's all imposters except for one person.
Yeah. But I feel like it would end up just being that meme of Spider-Man pointing at Spider-Man.
Yeah. They should make us all Spider-Man Among Us.
Spider-Men.
Spider-Man Among Us.
Spider-Mans. Here it comes. Let's see what happens this time. All right. I'm in the cafeteria. Can I just eat something here, please? Maybe I have to work more, and then they'll pay me, and then I can eat something. Oh my god, everything is wrong in the same area right now. And I probably look very suspicious that I'm not there. So let's run there and say, hey you guys! I'm here to do things! I'm gonna fix this thing. Uh-oh. No. Did I scare somebody away? Oh. Oh, that sounds
okay.
Like
Purple,
very
who's named Pink,
yeah,
confusingly, has called an emergency meeting. Why Red? Oh, Mike Sabo, I appreciate that you actually ask questions in like more full sentences than is usually used here. Cheers. Purple ran away from me and called me. Yeah, I don't buy it.
Just saying.
If you just prejudge people.
Purple also left.
What?
Oh, all right. Well, yeah. Then we definitely skip because Purple would be my other choice.
Huh. What happens if the imposter leaves?
If the imposter leaves,
then the game would over, so it's definitely not Purple.
Huh.
Yeah.
The game would end and you would win.
Huh.
Yeah. And I'll often go with skip because, you know, you don't wanna hurt your game by ejecting your crew if you don't.
No, leave. No, you do. You definitely do want to hurt the game by ejecting people.
Sometimes, but not necessarily.
That's why I don't skip sometimes. Like if it's not going to take a year to just time out the voting.
Don't kill me.
If I skip, that's like voting against somebody else's vote to vote somebody off. I'm like, what do I know? You know. That's why I always vote third party.
Non-party voter.
Non-working families. We should vote working families.
That's what you say. That's how you get them. That's how you bag that carpet.
I still want to eat something in the cafe. I'm hungry.
That always sounded sexual to me. Did anybody else think that carpet bagger just sounds really, really raunchy?
Let's try this.
Just extremely sexual.
Not in like middle school when I first learned about it, but
middle school is exactly the time when you'd think that everything is raunchy, though, right?
Okay, it's time to be. Am I wrong? Here, I'm being a productive.
I knew about
person.
Carpet munching, so when I heard carpet bagger, I'm like, that seems like a lot of carpet to deal with.
Here's what I knew in middle school.
It's not letting me do my job here. Why can't I do my job? Do your job!
But, I mean, here's something sobering, though. Like, name...
By the way, everybody on the stream, just so you know why it sounds... Nothing sounds like it's making sense right now.
When you think about it,
it's because
there's a lot of things that you,
I'm
that
muted
you really
so that
already
they can't
knew
hear
in middle school.
Me.
I knew the environment was being treated like shit.
Maybe if
way,
I'm just
Dan,
on
I don't
top
trust
of
you
it
near me ever.
Well, I don't trust you near
oh
me.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
So...
None of this is unusual.
So...
Don't kill
be
me.
In the
I saw them vent. Oh, they got me. They got me.
Really?
Well, it's me not red.
Oh, wow.
So I'm keeping you muted, actually, Wrench. Because
they got me.
We can't hear what you're saying because you can't tell us who killed you. Okay. Everybody seems to agree that it's orange.
So I saw it on the cams, but I honestly, like, I don't know.
All right. I'm going orange, and if it's not orange, then yellow next time.
Can people see me in the chat?
Trust, I feel like I don't understand why people think trust me is like that's not that is not helping your case.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so yeah, as what I was saying to people watching the stream right now,
how are you getting falsely
I'm muted
twice?
In this group so that they can't hear me because I'm going to be keep talking during the stream, even if I'm in the imposter. And then, and so I'm talking and they can't hear me. So they're talking too, but you can hear everybody.
Suspicious color.
So I bet it sounds kind of chaotic while we're playing.
Well,
just enjoy that.
I rest
that
my case.
Orange is such an energetic color. It's great.
Orange is the only one who hasn't voted.
Yeah.
Vote, Mr. Furt.
Oh.
Aren't you glad that good one, Danjo? Somebody needed to do it.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay.
He was pissed. He's
all right,
pissed.
So,
he's salty.
All right, everybody on the stream.
I have a much better
I'm a ghost
idea
hanging out now, but...
it's definitely...
I am haunting
are
you.
Are y'all waiting on the call button?
And I can go into space and everything, but...
We're not actually supposed to be talking right now.
Let's see.
But that's all right, because the emergency meeting has been called, and now we can talk again. So I think it's yellow, based on that whole last interaction. If it's Danjo again, I will flip.
And will too.
Like, he's so confident, he just left. He's like, whatever, you guys.
Probably because he's laughing by himself.
Yeah. Yeah, he's like, I better mute and walk away so they don't see how hilarious I think this is. Okay, we agree. If it's not yellow, it's definitely pink.
And
oh, Danjo left the game. Hey, we did
it. Why did they leave? Why'd they leave?
Maybe he has a baby emergency.
Yeah. It looks like I can chat in the game while I'm a ghost. Can people
see?
Yeah,
but only other ghosts can see what you say.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, so like you can speak freely as a ghost in the chat without worrying that everybody else is going to see what you're saying.
My interpretation of that is that I'm speaking ghost, and others who speak ghost are able to understand what I'm saying.
That may be the case. So if you want to join us in this game, it is HWGUIF, as in fork nuts.
As in Hwgwif. Hwgwif.
Hwgwif.
Good.
Wow.
There was a point where I saw lots of people saying GG in the game chat.
That's good game.
No, it's Gangstagrass.
It's Gangstagrass.
That's people showing up and being like, yeah, Gangstagrass.
Gangstagrass. No, oh, Danjo's back, and now he is cyan. And Frankfurt turned pink. Oh, this is all so confusing. I'm just going to stay green, just so as not to confuse anyone.
Oh, cyan.
But I'm going to run around in circles.
Oh, my.
I know. Are we wearing Fitbits on this ship?
That's right. This is more
we
steps.
We need to
than
know if we're getting in our steps on the ship because... You know, you're on a spaceship, it's not a lot of space, but you've got to get your steps in. So you want to make sure to track your steps on the ship and see that you're getting in your exercise.
I'm trying out a different model of Fitbit. It's called Redhead. She just follows me around and counts my steps.
She should just, she's just shouting out, step, 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 so that you know
it's each encouraging.
Time you step.
I want to point out something. Mm-hmm. There's a bit of a throwback.
Oh, we're playing. Okay. Ron.
I'm amused by the fact that James Peterson is talking a lot about how ghosts work in the chat. Now, here's why that's amusing to me. Anybody remember where we met James?
In a haunted house?
Only Wrench probably would remember this.
Murdered. It was, no.
Okay, it's a venue.
Mm-hmm.
Was I there? Was I on this gig?
No, this is a while ago. In Madison, Wisconsin. The venue called Frequency.
Huh.
Everybody's
okay,
busy.
So we have a disagreement. Blue saying saw on cams. Wrench saying green vented. So basically blue, red, and green are all under suspicion at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
What are you pretty sure you saw, Wrench?
The venting.
Uh-huh. Was it you?
No, it was you venting.
Who's going into a vent?
Was it you?
Oh, wait, there's two greens? How am I supposed to specify between these two greens?
Dark green and light
green.
Oh,
I'm
dang.
Lime. You can also call me Sweets, if you prefer. But I am lime.
Anyway, yeah, so the Frequency basement is haunted.
Oh, yeah, the Frequency basement in Madison.
That's right.
Very haunted, indeed.
Very haunted. Anyway, so just not to weirdly call you out or anything, Jace. Yeah. I thought it was funny. The funny association.
Banjo, vote red.
So I was telling a ghost story. Oh. Dang, kids.
Wow.
Dang,
we all pushed you out that airlock, right?
I just.
Yep.
At least I killed somebody.
Oh, you did? Nice.
Yeah.
Good for you. Little ghost of the little flower.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Wow, this is a pretty full room. Ooh, I got my pink back.
I got my pink back.
I did.
That means something.
It's for AOC. When AOC played Among Us, she was pink and she had a little flower.
Man, she can't own that forever.
I mean, she can if I support it.
Can I eat something in the cafeteria?
Nope. It's not a very good cafeteria.
I'm hungry.
Well, you can open up the garbage chute and eat leaves, I guess.
That's what I'll do then.
Do it.
I'm copying some files. I should probably be muted, eh?
I mean, don't admit to the world that you're copying some files. What would happen?
Okay, now what?
Now we got a full house. Should I be muted? I should be muted. Oh, well.
You're all welcome to mute yourselves. Oh, somebody's scanning.
And you know what that means.
Pew, pew,
if
pew.
Scanning.
Pew.
That means pew, pew, you're a human.
Pew, 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 pew.
Oh, is Wrench doing pew, pew, pew?
Pew, 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 pew.
If he's doing pew, 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 that's another, that's another visual task. Visual tasks are important for establishing that you are a human.
And not a bot? Are there bots in this game?
And not a murderer. An inhuman killer thing that has a mouth that comes out of the, your middle of your gut and sticks your tongue out and stabs people.
Okay, so we've got Brown dead and electrical. We've got Pharaoh is clear because we saw him scan. Wrench is clear because we saw him do asteroids. Pink, always suspect.
Let's see, what are the accusations going around so far?
Once again, wait, Pharaoh.
Why is Panda saying not me when none of us have accused Panda?
Because it's good to say not me, but again, Pharaoh, if it was me, you'd be dead. No, it's not.
Everybody.
I'm skipping. I'm not letting my crew. I got nothing. Get rid of my crew.
That's right.
I got nothing to go on here.
Yeah, exactly. And when I don't have enough evidence, I will allow the killer to continue killing until I have more evidence.
I'm gonna recommend that Pharaoh and Wrench, since I know that you're both good, stick together, and I'm gonna stick with you, and then we'll all be friends.
Are we gonna do some tasks?
Do some group tasks. We're gonna get our steps.
Pharaoh, you haven't voted yet. That's why we're all still sitting here.
You can't just say skip. You have to actually.
You have to push the button to say skip.
No, I'm just gonna skip voting entirely. Just gonna not do it. Not gonna do it.
Not yeah.
Nope.
Ooh, no one was skip. Okay. Whew. Okay, here we are. There's Danjo.
Oh yeah, sorry. Where should we go? Okay, squad.
Where do you want to go? Weapons?
We'll follow you or Pharaoh, I guess. Follow Pharaoh. He's over
Pharaoh,
here.
Where are you going? Yeah, weapons. Okay. I'm gonna fix some weapons.
Oh, I actually got to do some navigation stuff, so I'm gonna go over here. You guys wouldn't kill me. You guys are my buddies.
There you go.
You guys are good
are you
guys.
Gonna navigate? Can you navigate us somewhere cool?
I can't because that's not one of my tasks. So no.
Follow me.
All right, here we go.
Come on, I don't want him to murder me.
Oh god. Oxygen task. We're all gonna die.
I'll get the other side.
No.
Watch out for purple.
Oh yeah, purple's right there. What's up? Ooh. We gotta save the day here.
Oh boy, run away.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take care of this task right now. What am I doing? Pew pew.
Pew yeah, pew,
pew,
do
pew.
It.
Pew pew. Was I not successful last time? No, I guess a meeting.
But you have to do all 20, though.
Yeah, 20. You can do them in pieces.
Yeah, which is really helpful because it means that you can do parts of the visual task. And so if somebody was to be like, prove that you're not the imposter, you'd be like, watch me shoot these asteroids.
There, I did it.
Okay, it's this guy. Whoever went in here, it's green.
Wait, but...
We're not supposed to be talking about that right now.
No, it's true. We can just talk about being bros. We can talk about being best buddies.
That's right.
Oh, no. This is... You can't fix lights as a group.
You can't
as a group.
You can't, which is why I was like, okay, I see that people have it under control. And lights,
I'm gonna leave. Whoa! Okay, never mind. I thought somebody could.
Where do you even go to fix lights?
Electrical. You gotta go electrical. Yeah. The arrow points you to it. That's the big flashy arrow.
People still trying to fix them as a group? Because that is like...
There we go.
Disaster up in there.
Figured it out. Figured it out.
Dan and Pharaoh, where are you guys right now?
We're in electrical, fixing the lights.
Oh, okay.
We're all electrical.
Don't do it.
You want to go to med bay? I have a sample to inspect.
There's this pizza on the table at the cafeteria, and it really looks good.
I haven't seen
Oh, man.
It's leaving a stain on the table.
Not for you. I don't want that stack of trays, though.
Come with me. Panda's being mad sus.
Panda is mad sus. Where are you, Pharaoh?
Yeah, but so are we, though. Oh, whoa!
What? Who killed... What?
I don't know what to say, but it's time to make a choice.
Were you hiding out the whole time? Is that how you did this?
I mean, I could be, but again, if I were, like, how many times were you and me alone together? A lot of times. It would be a long con.
A lot of accusations.
It would be a very long con, and I'm capable of that kind of long con, but.
Oh my god, that's why. I'm... you, Dan.
You hear the gear is just like grinding.
Oh man,
nah.
Oh, it was pink. Oh
yeah,
okay.
It was.
Yeah, I think Purple killed me in front of like 3 people.
Yeah, it's true.
It was crazy.
It's true. I mean, in front of me, at least. I'm the only one that seems to have seen it, so. But I did.
I'm just not a snitch.
Don't you have a lot of instincts that are bad instincts for this game?
I know.
Let me just think about what's the least probable thing, and then I will choose that thing. Oh, wait. Don't start the... Oh, wait.
We had 10 people. I was going to make people wait.
Okay.
But yeah, but James was trying to get in.
But we already had 10 people.
Sorry.
Try next time.
Got it, Andrew.
What?
Got it. That panel.
I just copied some files like a pro.
Yeah, man.
I mean, spaceflight is one thing, but I think there's also some really good administrative training going on here.
Yeah, what I think is great.
Put myself in for administrative assistant. Somewhere.
What I think is great is that this ship did not make the mistake that the Enterprise made, which is to have like an intranet that communicates with itself, like between different departments of the ship.
Right.
That is always
from one place
really
to
bad
another
move.
To move the data.
Yeah, you actually have to download a thing onto your personal laptop, move to a different room, and then upload it over there. Like, instead of emails. Is there anything going on in the chat?
Yeah,
did anybody actually die? One person.
Panda said next to security, but oh, I see.
Oh, Colonel, that's Colonel Dashiki who got axed. Sorry, Colonel. Next time. But I don't know. I don't know, man. I do not have enough information.
Yep, not a lot of info.
Okay. Let's just play it like that. Knives out.
Knives out. Would you like to play?
Alright. We didn't vote for anybody, right? Yeah. Here we go. So... we can continue on this journey to the outer asteroid belt. Well, everybody's running around today, aren't they?
Yeah. All going in the same direction, too. Yeah.
Let's have a mosh pit. What do we need to do anyway? Oh, okay. Let's go over here. And I'm going to huff some oxygen and get really high. And yo. See if that does anything. There we go. I thought I fixed this already. Come on. There we go. All right, so I feel like a productive member of society now, at least. And
you do all your tasks?
I did one. No, I did a few.
Way to go, buddy. way to do it.
Hey, I'm just happy I can get out of bed in the morning.
You know what? I think that's fair. I think that's
and
really fair.
Honestly, they're not paying that much on this ship. So
yeah. It's the satisfaction of a job well done. Speaking of done, Sleeves was hanging out by the... Wait, what's everyone doing in the cafeteria?
So I was hanging out in the cafeteria because I was waiting for my sample. I started the sample, but it's the last task I have, so I just had a long wait to do nothing else. So that's why I was hanging out. I like hanging out by the emergency button because if somebody comes up to me and seems suspicious, I can like call them.
Yeah, that's fair. Don't want to hang out in the med bay. Med bay is scary times.
Patient imposter. Is that patient imposter you, Mike?
Boop, 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 boop.
I mean, no, nothing came of this meeting.
You know, that happens sometimes.
You know, it happens in real life, too. A lot of meetings that you really didn't need to be at.
Was there an agenda for this meeting, or did we just call it?
All right, so I'm gonna go white, and if not white, then purple. Sorry, Mike.
If not, bed, this meeting could have been an email. I love it.
This meeting could have been good job.
All right, waiting for Pharaoh to vote.
I voted.
This is like, I love that. No. This is just like
I voted, he says. I voted. Pharaoh.
You know, we can tell.
Pharaoh,
right?
You didn't vote, bud. You didn't vote.
You got a hanging chad there. I think you forgot
it's,
to sign.
You
your
ran
ballot.
Out of time, buddy.
You forgot to sign your affidavit.
No more time. The judge ran after you like they ran after Randy.
All right. So
there weren't enough votes.
Some stuff to do here.
I mean,
is everybody chasing me?
I mean,
everybody is the murderer, and they all want rich. How do we start the reactor? Oh, I got it. Oh. Oh.
I don't want to say anything, Pharaoh, but like almost everybody's done with their tasks.
Yeah.
Oh no, Pharaoh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, at least he fixed the reactor. Thank
okay,
you.
Well, like almost everybody was in the cafeteria, but now I can't remember who wasn't there. I know Wrench was there.
Yeah.
Dark Green was there. And Dark Green was like there the whole time. So Dark Green would have had to have killed a long ass time ago.
It was me fixing everything.
I'm gonna
me.
Try
you can't
to get
talk, Pharaoh. You're a ghost. You're a dead ghost. You can only talk to other ghosts in the secret chat that only dead people can hear.
I can haunt you with one sentiment, and that sentiment is, I fixed a lot of things on that ship.
I want credit. I fixed some things.
So, I mean, this was just a whole bunch of accusation throwing meeting.
I'm look sus. Well, Mike vouched for you, Dan. So I believe it's not you, but I don't know who it is.
Who? Okay. Well, Panda said light blue, aka cyan.
And I think cyan wasn't in the cafeteria, so I'm willing to run with that.
And cyan voted for Mike, which is very sus.
Very sus.
Yeah, who even votes for Mike?
Woohoo! Hey. Good job.
That's how you know. That's how you know.
He waited with me, then he murdered me. It was
awful, man.
Okay, so do you guys want me to start a new room with two? Okay, I'm gonna start a new room.
We don't have to start a new room. We can just change the rules, right?
I don't think you can. I think the number of imposters is a thing you can't change in the custom.
What?
I don't know. I don't see it here.
No. You go to the computer, customize.
Yep, I'm there.
Go to the game.
I am. My choices are confirm ejects, emergency meetings, emergency cooldown, discussion time, voting time, anonymous votes, player speed, crewmate vision, imposter vision, kill cooldown, kill distance, visual tasks, taskbar updates, common tasks, long tasks, and short tasks. There is
That's a lot of things. You listed all the other things.
Yeah, there's no option. So I have to. So do you want to do one more with this and then?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. We could stick with this for a little bit longer.
I think the Twitch may have gone down.
Oh, no.
But YouTube is live.
Facebook's still running.
Okay.
Oh, well, Twitch appears to still be running. Change.
Okay.
You might need to relook your catch.
All right.
It's gonna change. It's
we're playing
WGUIF.
Okay. What am I trying to do here? Oh.
If I accidentally have this running, then I...
Okay. Dark Green called the meeting. And we don't know why. Why did Dark Green call the meeting? Are we using proper parliamentary procedure? Why did it bleep out parliamentary procedure? That's such a shame.
I gotta tell you, I have a lot of questions about the censorship. Like, it'll take pieces of words that have spaces separating them and then, like, really go out of its way to be like, that's a slur when you think about it, and then like censor it. It's kind of disturbing.
Wow, that's why I was having trouble. Cause...
All right, I'm skipping. I have no information.
Yeah.
And also nobody's dead, so. And also Dark Green still has not explained. Oh, I thought I saw a black kill, but nobody's dead. So
weird. I'm green on the fact that sounded kind of racist.
Oh, somebody already said that. Don't worry, Pharaoh.
Yeah, that was in there.
It's been said.
That was definitely in there.
I'm just doing God's work, taking out the garbage. Wait, what the hell?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Oh, all right. So Panda got taken down. Wait, who reported it? Dark Green again. Kill Red Kill. I'm skipping again because I still don't have enough information.
Apple left the game.
Aw, bye, Apple.
Hmm.
All right, so we've got a contest shaping up between red and green here. Oh, and a tie. Okay.
Hmm. Ah.
Wow. What?
How did they know?
Okay, I'm starting a new game.
Okay.
With two imposters. And the code is RLTZUF, as in fork. RLTZUF, as in fork.
One more time.
RLTZUF.
Throwing it in the chat.
All right, James got in.
You know, Wrench. We noticed my wife and I when we were getting the ultrasounds and stuff that the ultrasound tech would be looking at stuff and they'd be like, oh, that's good. That's good. Mm-hmm. That's
yeah,
good.
Yeah.
And then they would pause. And then I'd be like, now it's not good. Why'd you stop saying good? So I tell that story to say that sometimes when you are doing your tasks, you will say, I'm just doing some tasks.
Uh-huh.
But other times don't talk about doing tasks.
I'm trying to be better at not just talking because I've realized that I'm not always getting muted, so I'm being a little
I don't know, I'm finding it to be more fun when we can actually like talk to each other, but sure. I'm open to continuing to mute you if you would like us to mute you, but part of it is that we're all still talking.
Yeah, yeah, right. It's hard to say. We got two imposters.
That's all the way across the ship from here. I don't want to have to go all the way over there. There. See? Somebody else will do it.
I mean, you gotta... That's a terrible attitude! That's a terrible attitude!
Like, we're about to be released into the deep void of space.
Well, I guess I got what I deserved.
I could just barely hear the,
yeah,
the dulcet strains. Mm-hmm. Oh, Wrench got killed.
Yeah, I did. Somebody was not happy with my shiftless, lackadaisical attitude.
Looks like somebody got unexpectedly pounced upon, and I think it was surprised.
Gang indeed.
I don't know. I'm still chatting. There's no other ghosts though, right? I'm just talking to myself.
That's right. You're talking to yourself. But yes, the folk, presumably the folks who are watching can see what you're saying. Mm-hmm. So that's something. You guys are hilarious. Pharaoh!
What? Who picked me? Who did that? Who voted me?
Blue, apparently.
Okay. I cannot believe.
Maybe he was just mad at you for taking so long to vote.
Keep an eye, though. Like, watch out for that, because sometimes somebody votes for you, and you should just hold a grudge on that person forever.
Yeah, you should.
I'm just saying.
I might.
That's why I always try to always compliment how people play the game and stuff in the hopes that they won't, like, kill me first.
I mean, what incentive do ghosts really have, anyway?
Shit.
I mean, honestly, guys, I kept on complimenting Dan. A what? Oh! 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 No! Oh!
Yo! Somebody just killed a whole bunch of people.
Two extra people.
I was locked inside storage.
Oh. Oh. I thought it was safe around him too. I was safe.
All right, so brown and blue and I were all locked in places. Who does that leave?
How do you get locked in a place?
So that leaves dark green, purple, and white. It's a sabotage thing. Like, you can lock certain rooms. Dark green is lying. All right, I'll believe you. Sorry, James. But who said dark green is lying? Okay, so Derp, we're coming after you. If
it's not James.
That's right. But I did vote James based on that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but remember, there's two imposters. So, and we don't know. So it could be the two people who are vouching for each other.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, darkness, my old friends.
Ghost buddies.
Ghost buddies.
Ghosty friends. Oh, let's go hang out. Let's go hang out and do ghost stuff.
Yeah. Do ghost stuff.
Also, I mean, we should actually do our tasks.
Down for a good haunting? Are we going to be angry ghosts or sad ghosts? Well,
I think brown and blue might be in this together. I think we need to vote for one of them in order to figure out if that's true.
It's the only way that we can win is to do our tasks.
We need to show mainstream society that ghosts are not a drain on the economy.
Do we need to show them that, or do they need to just kind of open their eyes and see the ghosts that are all around them?
Oh, wow. That's who it was. Okay.
Pharaoh, these are secrets that only ghosts know.
I know, it's kind of cool.
Dead men tell no tales.
Except to each other.
But I cackle. I cackle in the darkness. Is that a cackle? I need to work on it.
That was more of a cackle than any other kind of laugh. It was close to a chortle. It was like chortle adjacent.
I can hear that.
Okay, so that means there is one imposter left. Oh, crap. Oh, yikes. I definitely...
Hey, are all the tasks done?
I need to run away.
What happened?
I saw the trick. Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry, Brown.
Two is hard.
Two is hard.
Yeah. The little was playing cute the whole time.
Yeah. You know, most people who are playing cute
especially when there was like six people left and he was like, yeah, I don't know, we should skip probably. No.
Yeah.
No. Skip this one. This one doesn't count. Not important.
Okay, I have made the kill cooldown a little longer because with two imposters, it's fairer that way.
Oh yeah, kill cooldown is money.
Yeah.
You want to do your dangerous tasks in like rooms like electrical straight up the top because
yep, that's where everybody's going to go there. Yeah.
Haha, and once you go there, then I'll kill you. I mean, just kidding.
C-I-L-L.
God damn it. Ah.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
What?
Dead body.
Oh, whoa.
And its sleeves. Dang. Well.
I can't do this. I'm in that death room, and I saw brown
the, what, electrical?
Away, and I saw white there.
Okay. Eileen, saw...
Pharaoh.
Okay.
No.
Okay, Eileen says that it was Pharaoh in electrical.
Which one is Eileen?
Surprise! She called the meeting.
IDK, my BFF Jill.
But the folks I saw were brown, departing, and white in the room.
Yeah. Well, you get it. Yeah.
The fact that Brown wants to skip.
Yeah, right.
Is super sus. I don't know what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I think I'm voting correctly.
Well, you gotta vote. In the vote, you gotta click on somebody in this window. Let me see. In this window. Yeah, you did it.
Okay.
Great, you did it.
Wrench, vote.
Oh. We all voted?
Yeah. On? Yeah. Pharaoh was really frustrated that you didn't vote. You know, it was really, Man, the ejected is always just like. Oh, I keep forgetting that there's two imposters, too. Mm-hmm. But like,
yeah.
In fact, it could have been both of them.
Yeah.
It could have been both of those guys.
Well, that's, White was standing right near the body, so.
Yeah, but we didn't talk about that.
No. Huh.
Come on.
the utmost. Cause way too many humans are cutthroat. So much stuff they do and just so they can get it in and get over on the next man.
What? Oh no. See, and that's the problem with two imposters, is that we end up tying.
Mm-hmm. Who tied?
Whoa.
All right, everybody watching the stream, enjoy watching me do very poorly at this.
Are you doing a task?
That's the leading question. Yeah.
I'm not telling. Yeah.
Well, I nearly accidentally voted for myself.
Oh no, what?
Oh, tie. Dang it.
Oh, come on.
We should we just need to agree.
It's a pick one. Yeah. We have to pick one.
So then we need to agree on which
we
one.
We can't just
someone call it.
Yeah, somebody call it.
We need to do ranked choice. who's locking the doors? Who is locking the doors of the room we're all in? That's disgusting. 3 seconds. Jesus.
That's right.
Sadistic stuff.
Okay. So. What is the boot thing?
Oh, that's for kicking people. That's for if you're being a real jerk.
I thought that was how you voted before.
No, it's a different kind of
what
voting.
Happens when you kick
somebody? I'm sorry.
It's okay. You have to have multiple people voting to kick you for it to actually work.
It's like the AOL Instant Messenger warning.
Haha.
Probably.
Okay, well, are we just going to call another meeting real fast or what?
Yes.
Unless that's it.
Well, we have to kill the
We win! Zero, it wasn't you?
No,
I really thought it was you.
Turbo Stone Cold killed me.
I thought it was you.
Why didn't you vote for
right
Little?
Next to a dead body.
Farrah, you didn't report those bodies, dude. Also, you didn't help with the reactor. Like, you were really playing like you were trying to kill all of us.
I ran when I saw Little kill. I panicked and I was just trying to. Me. Little saw me do it. That's why they kept saying white.
Yep. Yeah, it's a terrible thing when you find a body and you even find you're there with the killer, but it's only the two of you, and then like if they make a better case then you know, you get voted out. No such thing as proof.
Okay.
No objective truth.
What's going on?
No. Oh.
Okay. Yep.
Wow, that was fast.
Yeah, that was fast.
Super quick.
Derp again. And Little called it out. Like pounding hell, staying on point.
Okay, and did you see the task bar go up on the, like, I assume you swiped?
Well, I didn't even finish swiping. But,
has anyone come up with anything?
Alright. I'm so high. Ooh. Pass me those
seals. I'll try to see who voted for who real quick.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I much prefer the votes where you can see rather than the anonymous voting.
Are we running it anonymous? No, okay, we're not.
Yo!
Little did say what? That it was you. Yeah. And so that happened really quickly.
That's sus, though.
You know, I didn't think everybody was going to vote for you so quickly.
See, that's what happened in 2016, man.
Holy crap.
You know what?
Oh, what is everybody doing in here?
Oh!
My favorite thing in this game is random outcries.
No.
What's funny is I died and Sleeves flies up right beside me. All right, I'm dead.
How sus am I now? Flying around.
Wait, who was that died? Pharaoh, okay.
Oh, Pharaoh died. That's the sound that he made, was him dying.
Yeah. Yep. Sonorous cackle is me dying.
Okay. I got a theory.
Did I use the right accent? Does anybody who knows Spanish confirm whether it's a up accent or a down accent?
What word?
Vote. Ooh!
Huh.
Bang, bang!
Isn't it vote?
Yeah.
No accent?
Isn't there an accent? Man,
do we
look
win?
At me being self-aware in the camera room. I gotta pat myself a little on the back there because, like, yeah, I noticed that.
Oh, you're gonna die first.
I will die first. That's okay. Because I'll actually be the imposter. All
right. One more game. What are we doing here?
Yeah, many more game. Much more game.
Yeah, I'm having a ball.
This is my night, man. This is my whole week. This is so so important.
Okay.
I am so happy.
What?
Who did that? Why did you do that?
Yeah, what's the deal?
Explain yourself, Idik.
Idik? I've never heard it pronounced that way. No, I'm gonna skip.
I feel like Mike is sus here by immediately, I do see the good, you know, the good point of like if you call a random meeting, you're trying.
Yeah,
to
but yeah.
Mm. So you know, go through them one at a time. Blue, yeah. IDK, and then Mike.
Wait, what? Just mine.
Oh, wild. Okay.
It's your death. That's what it is. He had an axe in his head. Who's so suspect? It looks like he wasn't even alive. We don't want zombies on our ship anyways, right?
Yeah. All right. There's a bunch of people fixing the lights. It was nice to hear from Dolio earlier. Oh, yeah. By the way, Saturday dance party tomorrow. Somebody will be doing it. 3 p.m. 3 p.m. right here at gangstagrass.tv.
Okay,
I don't know why a meeting was called, but I have to do the med scan, and I would like three people to please come with me for my scan. That is the only safe way to do it.
You have like a fear of doctors or procedures?
No,
or?
It's because you'll see that I'm real, but also there's two imposters, so if only two people come with me, they could both be imposters.
Ah. But what if, wait, so what if three people came with you, two people were imposters,
and one was Pharaoh,
on
who goes,
secret
ah!
queue,
and runs away.
They both killed both of you.
Oh, well, okay, that had not occurred to me.
So I'm got a strong hunch on Mike here. Let's do it.
Okay. Ooh, but people are finding Wrench suspicious. Look at that.
Oh, snap. You got Mike.
All right, well, okay. All right, I'm...
You're still here.
Yep. Still a few people. One of them was innocent. I'm guessing an outage is going to go out.
Ah. Do you guys use joystick or another thing?
Are you on a phone or?
No.
Oh, I'm on a phone.
I use touch and then use my trackpad.
Thank you. Oh man, why you do me like that?
Because you were murdering, that's why. You were murdering.
Never.
When you put it like that, though.
I mean, that's not against the rules.
Murdering? Little is really on the button today.
Are we not doing phrasing anymore?
And we should.
Ghost chat is good. Good ghost chat.
Oh, no. No, did you guys vote? Oh, okay.
Yo, Danjo, you got thrown into space by your own wife.
You know what?
Who was correct?
You should have not been doing that deciding vote.
I didn't do the last deciding vote.
Yeah. You got close to victory. Close.
Little?
Good to have you, James. Take it easy. So you have to play Town of Salem. It's like this, but so much worse.
Town's
worse. Better?
Right. Is it like Who's the Witch?
Did Surprise intentionally drop?
Yeah.
Okay.
I will say, as a general note, that if anybody is watching the stream and Wrench ends up being the imposter, maybe don't say anything about that on the chat.
It is a bit of a hole in our system.
Vroom, vroom.
Yo.
A what? A what? Two people?
Yo.
Okay, so Purple was being mad sus back in the reactor. I like so sus that I didn't want to risk typing in all the 1 through 10 numbers in order to like, because Purple was basically standing where the hand would be, which I don't think is a thing unless the reactor is melting down, which it wasn't. And I did see Brown head back that way as I was running the hell out of there. So I think it was probably Purple that took out Brown.
I want to congratulate Wrench on fixing the navigation task. Right. So.
Will you write me?
Mike is just keeping it so real. Derp is dead and you want kudos for doing your job? What do you think this is, man? You think this is a game?
Mike, you're awesome. Call me.
Oh, okay.
Hang out.
Oh, Wrench, you got censored. My chat is clean,
oh,
man.
Oh boy.
I can't have those dirty words. All right, who are we voting for? What's
Purple.
Going on?
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know who it is, but I don't know. Thinking about your job when Derp died. Derp was my friend. I would appreciate it if you would have respected him.
Let's see. But we don't find out.
We don't find out.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh, but there's so few of us left, you guys.
Not finding out definitely makes it a lot harder to logic some things.
Oh shit. Oh no, this is not what I wanted.
Oh yeah.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do, man? Come at me, bro. Come on. I got nothing to lose. I'll bite you. Oxygen.
Why was it just
crap?
Me?
There's a dead body, but I have to save the ship.
I want to let me.
Okay, now I'm going to report it.
Mike and.
Oh, it was Mike. Hmm. Oh, he was too much of a threat with all his straight talking. that was in like the end of storage by admin.
He was right though. I mean, he's keeping it real, and
I fixed O2, and what? Then ran over to admin. So are we sure Danjo actually fixed it, or was he faking?
Well, he was there, and then it was fixed, but I didn't.
But I was there too, and I fixed it. So he might have just been standing there. And White also was standing at admin, but I think it did get fixed before I attempted to fix it.
So I just want to point out that Emil is kind of, you know, kind of losing it. I don't think we can have space madness on this ship.
So are we saying vote yellow?
I mean, I'm not saying it, but I'm seeing people voting.
I like that theory.
How am I going to tell his what got bleeped there?
A really long, really disgusting word. What is that? Oh, jeez.
Okay, did we win yet?
Oh, God, we're all going to die.
Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, shit. It's worse.
Weird to hear the song while destroying
Astro. Did anybody else just have doors closed?
No, yeah. But I wasn't able to move for some reason.
Oh, weird.
Still having a little.
No! I knew it.
Right, what do we have left to fix?
Like everything? That task bar is not close to complete.
Oh.
What?
Haha.
Did you both just kill me?
Mm.
Man.
I gotta thank the little for really just coming through on ghost sabotage, which is a thing I don't really think about much, but like, mm-hmm. Yeah, if you're the imposter and you're dead, you can still do sabotage.
Mm-hmm. And the sabotage options are just basically the same things that you need to fix.
No. So there's two ways to sabotage. You can close doors
mm-hmm.
of pretty much any room, most rooms, not every room.
Mm.
And you can do more specialized things. So if you dim the lights.
What about greasing the hallways?
You cannot grease the hallways, but you should reach out to them because they're in beta for a lot of stuff uh-huh. right now. And you know, you absolutely. Whoa.
Well, hey.
What?
It's IDK again.
All right, Idik, you better have a real good reason. Yeah. What if Idik?
I like that you pronounce acronyms or what is it? Abbreviation? Acronym? It's an abbreviation.
Acronym. And then he just voted? Did he say anything or just vote?
I've seen things though.
We don't know who Idik voted for. Idik, you want to tell us what you're doing here? What your grand plan is? Nope. What? Okay, how did they not censor but they censor whatever?
But is,
I don't.
But is good. But is a good word. It's not a bad word.
Nobody's even dead yet. And we're
there's good words and bad words. And I think we all know. Ooh, tie with Skip.
Oh.
Tie with Skip.
You know,
notice that IDK
Skip,
voted for the little.
Always the imposter.
Let's file that away.
The tie was Skip and who?
And IDK for calling it. Well, that was a quick fix.
We've completed zero tasks. That's so lame.
Oop.
Ooh.
Body start dropping.
Aw, it's Derp.
That's Mr. Derp. What is with the disrespect?
It's my buddy. That's Colonel.
Okay. You're on familiar personal terms.
Yes. Emil is taking this really hard. I want somebody to show up next week and be like Deanna Troi.
The one Deanna Troi would lose her mind.
Are we not doing freezing anymore?
Well, it's just because they have there's like one bone in the body and it sticks right up.
What? What is getting bleeped?
What got bleeped? Did something I said?
Whatever you said.
Better that way.
Oh.
Are we voting pink? It is always pink.
It's not.
It's not pink.
Well, if you are one of us, Danjo, if you're dead, at least you can do some tasks, which like nobody else seems to be doing.
At least you can do some tasks when you're dead. It's not me, though. It's not me. I hope everybody skips. No, no, no. Sad. Sad.
Very sad. Get your work done.
I didn't vote for you.
You know what wasn't sad, or what actually was sad, but not sad for you? All that blood that you splattered all over the ship.
Yeah, but you took too long saying that sentence, though, so.
Well, it took us too long to figure out that was you killing everybody, so.
Man, fine. I'm just going to do ghost tasks.
If doors start closing, it was Danjo. Mm-hmm. Oh!
Oh, what's that? Is that me killing you? Have ghosts figured out a way to kill people now? Man, I'm just gonna smack talk from the grave.
I'm in the grave.
Why do we keep getting locked in rooms? Do not like.
Oxygen.
You know who doesn't need oxygen?
It's all
me,
the way over there.
Because I'm a ghost.
Huh.
Oh my god! People are dropping like flies!
I got no idea here.
Died trying to save us. Did you kill him, Emil? Is that what happened? Okay, that's extremely suspicious. I'm voting yellow.
Why is that suspicious? That's, you know, that's dealing with things. So it's totally human.
Yeah. I mean, that's mindfulness, you know. If you're aware of your surrounding situation and it's a terrible situation, yeah, that's just mm-hmm. being mindful.
Mm-hmm. Where does that leave us? I'm just going to vote randomly here.
Yeah, don't vote for yellow. I voted for yellow and now I think I'm wrong because... Mm-hmm. Because yellow could have not called it and let the ship die. Although I was almost there.
Mm-hmm.
And I saved us an O2, for the record.
Go ahead, throw your vote away.
Oh, jeez.
Nice tie, three-way tie.
Idik and Wrench voted for each other.
Huh. You're challenging me. I'm in trouble with my controls.
I feel like there's not a lot of tasks happening.
It was yellow. I knew it was Mike because Mike didn't save the ship.
Oh my god!
That's a power team right there.
That was a very.
You're not going to survive with Mike and Emil. You're not going to do it. You're all going to die.
Emil playing innocent, Mike playing like stony silent. That's a tough one.
The space madness, I tell you what. So is everybody having fun? Because this is the greatest.
Pretty fun game.
He's very, I'm actually all right.
Solid after this because this is so much fun. Another game where you get to sneak up on people and kill them.
Wait, what's the other game where you get to sneak up on people and kill them?
Metal Gear Solid.
Can you play multiplayer though?
I think so. Yeah, I knew this was coming. God, I knew that was coming.
See, now. Let me guess, you were alone in a room with one other person.
And there was Mr. Mustard, and he had a candlestick.
Oh. And there's Dead Pharaoh.
I'm getting killed real fast. Sometimes. It's,
Can I write?
Okay, so Dark Blue was like I ran out of comms. I was about to download and I didn't want to risk it because Dark Blue was like coming in and sort of like, yeah, I think Itik is definitely it.
Well, that's good enough for me.
Wow. Let's hope we have made the right choice. Or whatever.
I don't think I was a fan of I don't know.
That's the whole other art in this game is the art of giving yourself like clever name. Like if your name is I don't know, then yeah. People be like, who'd you think did it? And they'll be like, I don't know. Yeah, me neither. No, that's not what I'm saying.
Right. Somebody was named I, it was not me. And that really worked.
A lot of people are I, like capital I, which works, but also is a very typical hacker thing. Wait, it's giving me the option to report, but I don't see a dead body. Where the hell is the body?
You could just click it.
Report what?
But I don't see anything.
Where are you? I'll come look at... Wait.
Now there is one.
Oh, it was Mike. I was running away from Mike earlier. Sorry,
there's
Mike.
There's some places, if you're in like electrical, there's some places where if you kill somebody just right, their body lands like behind a shelf and it's just invisible.
Hi, Dolio.
Dolio!
You did not see me kill. Purple is lying. I have killed nothing and I am a crew member. Purple is hardcore lying. Vote Purple.
Yeah, I'm just poking in for a little bit. Snoozer.
Purple like Dolio's tie. Vote Purple.
So, Sleeves, are you want us to go in with you on that?
Yes, please. I am 100% that I have not killed anybody.
I have definitely come to the accusations or sus side of analysis.
You'd have to make a real point. Yeah.
You're feeling the tie?
Yeah.
Oh yes.
Love the tie.
Yeah, my grandmother specially requested in her plans for her memorial service that everybody wore purple.
That's
oh,
nice.
Your grandmother was a purple person. Purple people are very into purple. We were just talking about this in the last Among Us I was in.
It was more appropriate because of her role in the family. Purple is regal. And she was the matriarch of the family. We'd lay her to rest in full Nigerian.
Are we locked in?
Heck yeah.
Yeah, we were locked in.
Okay. You guys playing the game?
Yeah,
yep. We are. Yeah,
yep. If you look at the stream, you can see Reg playing it.
I gotta grab my laptop for that.
Oh, that's okay. No big deal. We're just running to the reactor to prevent a meltdown.
Oh yeah.
how's the chat room popping?
Oh, it's all right. Not a whole lot.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did it.
Wild.
It wasn't me, though.
Video later, which we're early seeing in 5-1 later tonight.
Yeah.
Oops.
But I did do a feature. I did record a feature with a guy that both me and Wrench know this week.
Oh, right. But you can't talk about it yet.
I could probably talk about it with Wrench. I can't talk about it with the public. I can talk about it with you guys after, you know, not being live with everybody else.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're in. What? Okay.
To say that distracted. It was fire.
Oh, my God.
Hit it. Seriously.
Keeps on hitting that button early. I don't like that.
So I think I'm going to go with Nettie for the fiddle.
Oh, okay.
Instead of Mary Agnes.
I like that.
Feels fiddly.
Yeah, Nettie. I spend a little quality time with her down here. But, yeah. Feel good. My grandmother was properly honored today.
What the hell is going on? This game. And we seriously would really love to have 5-1 and early too. Special
yeah.
guests.
What, on the Gangstagrass track?
Yeah.
Okay. You know they're down.
Or on the team stream too. Special guests on the team stream. Yeah.
When I'm not dropping my phone on the floor.
Yes.
Yeah. That was a fun. That was a wild ride.
Yeah, early, he just bounced out with his girl, but five oh. around. But yeah, they'll be definitely down to do a team situation.
Idiot calls a meeting and then doesn't even vote.
Yeah.
What the idiot?
This is some different level sabotage.
Say what now?
This is psyops.
Oh.
High five, everyone.
So Dolio, you'll love this. This is a really fun game. See, somebody just called a meeting for no good reason, and then everybody had to attend for like 60 seconds.
So we blew Wait, that so person out of an airlock.
Did you call me?
Not make me go to a meeting.
Yeah, it's a critical part of this game.
If it wasn't them, I'm pretty sure they're really pissed about that.
But why are they doing that, though?
Oh.
Maybe they learned a lesson.
Okay, someone take
actually,
it.
I'm hearing Hand Me the Money
yeah.
in the back. That's actually one of my favorite Gangstagrass songs. Mostly because that hook is a good hook. I mean... The song is actually pretty good too. There's a dope opening line. Nobody move, nobody get blocked off.
Yeah. Yeah, the hook to me, that's just like if I had to pick out one hook. Like, that's the thing that I think of when I think of that album. When people are like, what's the best album? And I'm like, well, I got a soft spot for Broken Hearts and Stolen Money. And then immediately I jumped to like, boom. In my mind, like the whole album sounds like that.
Yeah, well, Tech and Steel are like, I don't know, something about the chemistry between the two of them is perfect.
Yeah.
I mean, they've known each other since they were children. So like, it almost makes sense that they are able to work so seamlessly together. Just hearing them weave in and out of each other's lyrics is it's dope.
Black tie and electric. Oh, it's Mike, not Mike. No.
What's up, Phil?
Yo, yo.
The job became too much to handle.
You know, my mother-in-law always asks about you.
You're conspicuously not around.
Let's just say, I guess you must have made a serious impression on her because she's always asking about you.
I think about her pupusas sometimes.
What?
Are we? I'm not even going to go there.
She does. She is an excellent chef.
I'm going to see who votes how this time and try to collect some intel.
I don't know.
I say skip. I got nothing.
Yeah.
Who didn't skip?
Farrah, are you going to vote?
Hey, Farrah's not the last to vote. Woo.
Pretty great. You know, I'm heading to Costa Rica, so maybe I'll have a little bit better handle on Spanish when I come back around there.
Yo, remind me to connect you with our homeboy, Street Jesus.
Street Jesus?
That sounds like fun.
Street Jesus does a lot of operation in Costa Rica. He's out of Salt Lake City, but he goes to Costa Rica often. He might actually be there right now.
Okay.
But I'll reach out to him. On Facebook, he's Jesus de la Calle.
Jesus de la Calle.
Yeah. But, you know, we know him as DJ Street Jesus. We, Gangstagrass, encountered him for the first time when we were in Salt Lake City during our tour during the magnificent Snowmageddon incidents that were happening. And then the second time was when me and Randy took our own little side trip to Amsterdam while everybody else was in Paris. And we saw Street Jesus there when we went to the hip hop night at Winston's. We got there and we was like, yo! And then, of course, obviously, he put us on stage. But Street Jesus is the dude. He throws dope parties. He's a good DJ. But he does his thing down in Costa Rica quite often.
DJ de la Calle, again?
Jesus de la Calle.
Jesus de la Calle. Jesus
de la Calle.
What up, T? Remember that while trying to find the imposter.
Yeah, DJ Street Jesus. Yeah, he did a dope after party for us when we rocked Salt Lake City. That's when we met Tommy Problems.
Tommy.
MC Tommy Problems.
You know, I got a short list of regrets in my life. And one is that nickname. I should not have
what,
given
it. What, Tommy Problems?
I mean, I guess he kind of gave it to himself. Mm-hmm. His name was Tommy. He did tell us about his problems.
Yeah, but he was a good dude, though.
He was. He was a really good dude. He flew to Seattle to see our show.
Right. He followed us halfway across the country to see us. We met him in Salt Lake City. He missed our show in Salt Lake City. So he showed up to our show in Seattle.
Yeah.
You know, I keep forgetting that he missed that show. I always thought he was at
we
that
met
show.
Him. We met him when we did karaoke the next night.
That's right. Oh, I remember he was at karaoke.
And then he showed up to our show in Seattle. I was like, yo, you came from Salt Lake City to Seattle? You're a champion.
French, is that true? Were you by the body?
Yeah, he was a super cool dude.
I don't think so, no.
Uh-oh. Low battery. No.
Really? Pink is a... Okay, sure. Dan.
I don't know, but... You know. Maybe.
I just gotta vote against the little to make it reciprocal and tie it up.
Hey, good job. Phew.
Now I can get back to work.
All right, I'm gonna have to hop off because apparently my phone is telling me I have low battery.
Oh, no.
Oh, shoot. Me too. I'm down to 6%, but I'm gonna finish this game.
Finish the game.
I will tomorrow email you the rough draft of that feature I did so you guys can. Their preview.
You just can't tell anybody about it.
Telling nobody. Except like my family and
friends. Especially you guys out there in the internet worlds.
Thanks for dropping in, D.
Yeah, man. Good to see you.
Yeah. To the whole fam.
I miss y'all. And for anybody that's in the chats and out there in internet land, thank you, because I've been getting a lot of messages from folks for condolences and, you know, sending their prayers and love and light to our family for everything we're going through right now. My grandmom was a champion. She was the matriarch, you know. Today, the mayor of Pensacola issued a proclamation in her honor.
Right.
And, you know, expressing everything that she's done that was monumental to this city, you know.
Yeah.
She's touched a lot of lives and not a lot of people who she hasn't affected.
You'll be sorry. They kicked me out.
And yet we're all still here.
And now I'm supposed to fix things for the ship on the people that kicked me out?
Yes, finish your tasks for the love of all things holy.
To save the people that kicked me out?
Adolia wishing her a happy homegoing, man.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. We sent her up proper today. We definitely did. She had a celebration of her life today. Oh, and Tiniade was here as well.
Uh-huh.
She came through last night, and then she came through for today and the funeral and everything. We had a stogie yesterday.
Nice.
Please do invite her on again, because I think it'd be cool to do a follow up with her.
Yes, I will. I'll probably see David Alexander tomorrow. Because I'm at my parents' house, and apparently he lives two doors down from here. Like, not two doors, two blocks away from here, over at, adjacent to Lily James Fraser's house, who is the sister of Chappie James, who was the first black five-star general.
That's cool.
Whoa, okay.
Chappie James, that's a cool name, too.
Yeah, that's who they named the bridge after here. But yeah, I'm going to holler at him tomorrow, because even though he didn't win his race, you know, he's still a member of our community, and, like, you know, that's only a minor setback. He'll be back.
By the way, I messaged Jesus de la Calle. Oh, he messaged me back. He is in Costa Rica.
He is?
Yeah.
All right, tell him I sent you.
Doing that now.
Yeah, he'll take care of you, man. Yeah, he's good peoples. Yeah, he's been doing this thing in Costa Rica for like a few years, so he'll hook you up with all the Tico stuff they got going on. And the Ticos are very, what's the word I'm looking for? Amiable people.
Okay.
You know, they'll make you feel right at home.
I can't believe he messaged back so quick. I got three
tell
things.
Him I got stuff too.
I got two things I'm going to be doing there that are on the books right now. Actually, three. Mainly surfing on the beach.
Mm-hmm.
Monteverde for a little bit on the mountain. Visit that town. And then there's this company called Sail Cargo, and they're building like a traditional sailing vessel out there. And I've been wanting to visit. I'm going to go out to their ship, probably volunteer for a couple of days.
All right. Well, one other thing you need to add to that list.
What you got?
Grilled shellfish.
Grilled kalefish?
Oh, grilled shellfish.
Okay, I got you.
I'm hearing a lot of screaming in the other room, so I'm gonna have to go see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, five just sent me a text, so I'm gonna probably end up in the studio in a few minutes. So I'm gonna bounce out. I just wanted to see you guys' faces and say hi.
Yeah, you too, man.
I miss y'all, man.
Hey, miss you too, man.
Glad you made it down there.
All right, I'm gonna push up for a minute. So, sorry, that's my uncle rolling out. Yeah, but yeah, I just need to see y'all's faces. I miss y'all, and I catch y'all on a flip. I'm not sure if I'm doing the stream tomorrow.
Somebody will do it tomorrow at 3 p.m. There will be some kind of music playing at gangstagrass.tv.
All right. If I end up doing it, it'll be like an emergency. Hello, I'm doing this now. It depends on it depends on whether I can get set up at L's in time to do it. Because if I do, because L, I talked to L yesterday. He was here yesterday. And it, we talked the possibility of doing the stream from his studio. But if we can, I'll let you know a couple hours beforehand. But let's plan that it's not an option for now.
Whatever you like. We got your back either way.
Yeah, I might just opt for going, taking the boat out and staying out in the water all day tomorrow.
Oh.
Yep. I mean, who's to say you can't stream from there off of like a phone or something, but.
If I stream from the boat, all you're going to hear is splashes.
That's all I want to hear, man.
That's relaxing.
That is all I want to hear.
Everybody on Gangstagrass TV wants to watch Dolio fish.
You'd be surprised. Have you been watching Billy Strings? That is all that dude's doing.
Who?
Billy Strings, man. All he's been doing on his social media recently has been fishing out on his boat.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, now that I know that that's an option.
The other day he posted a picture and he said, oh, just some redneck stuff with me and my buddy Post Malone.
That's funny.
Post Malone is not a freaking redneck.
Well, Billy Strings.
Okay. Billy Strings might be a redneck, but Post Malone is a city boy.
There's some Venn diagram where...
I am more of a redneck than Post Malone.
There's some Venn diagram of white trash and rednecks kind of overlapping.
I don't like to use that phrase.
Venn diagram?
No, white trash. Because it implies that people can be thrown away.
Aww.
I'm with that.
Yeah, man.
Besides, I feel like trash is more a mentality that you can hold in your own head, you know. Just like if you have a low opinion of yourself, that's a powerful thing.
What do you call Honey Boo Boo?
A child?
I mean, a show.
She's a child.
Where is everybody?
I got
Honey Boo Boo is a child, so I'm not gonna say anything bad about her.
You're a wiser man than I.
What?
You're a wiser man than I.
I'm a parent.
Oh no.
I'm a parent. I won't say anything about any children. Yeah.
Yeah, man, it's wild being a parent.
Buttery as Lando legs.
That line gets stuck in my head. Constantly.
They're flowing in the wind like Lando's
cape. Yes.
So I'm so happy that I get to rap alongside one of my favorite MCs.
Me too.
Yo, Randy be having some gems. He be dropping jewels all over the track, yo.
All right.
It's like being a crew is a leprechaun. He's just sprinkling gold nuggets all over the place.
You know, of all of us, I really didn't think Randy was going to be the leprechaun, but...
Ooh. Actually, if anybody was a leprechaun, it'd be Pharaoh.
Definitely.
Yeah. It's definitely Pharaoh.
It's definitely Pharaoh.
Because yep. He's the guy we chase around the rainbow.
I don't know why you're chasing me. I ain't got no gold. I just got... I just wear it sometimes.
A likely story. He says that as he tows a bucket of gold around him.
This candy, I give this to Jewish people. They like this.
We're always after your lucky charms.
Really? We have to bring back phrasing.
That reminds me. Archer. Archer.
Yeah. Are you watching the new season?
I haven't seen the new season yet. I'm going to have to check it out. Actually, tonight, after the studio, I'm going to have to watch the new episode of Mandalorian. Yo, they've been firing on all cylinders these past couple episodes.
Which show?
The Mandalorian.
Oh,
Don't talk to me about Mandalorian. I can't have no spoilers. I got to mute.
Wait, have you seen the first two episodes of this season?
I haven't seen the last season. I mean, you know, my not wanting to be spoiled doesn't really matter, but...
Okay, well, let me tell you this, Dan. This season means that there is 1 degree of separation between Gangstagrass and The Mandalorian.
Oh, dope.
Wait, 1 degree of separation means we know somebody. Like, directly.
1 degree of separation from The Mandalorian.
Wow. Okay. Oh, wait, Sinbad?
No, it's not Sinbad.
Is Liquid?
Nope.
Michelle?
Nope.
That was a good guess, though.
It's almost the most obvious guess.
Wrench?
No.
No.
That would be 0 degrees. You're right.
Nope.
Almost the most obvious. Tones?
Nope.
Linda?
That'd be great.
Yeah, no, you're just trying.
Oh, wait. Who are we voting for? What's happening?
Who would more likely be in The Mandalorian?
Voting for Purple?
What?
What? But Derp can't get his story. Oh, no, Purple died. He can't get his story straight. Don't.
Branche?
I'm skipping. I don't know anything.
That's right. Although, that's very sus, the way he's, like, changing his story.
Melody? Either of them?
Of what?
I'm still trying to figure out the 1 degree of separation.
All right. Think television shows.
Oh, it's some Justified person?
Yes.
Is it Walton Goggins? Timothy Oliphant?
Yes.
Hey! Why am I running around? I'm done everything.
Just run around.
Oh, this is dope. Your friend Jose is just like crash at my place. I'm sorry, Jose. I'm thinking Jesus.
I tell you, he's a Gangstagrass fam, yo.
Yo, I appreciate it.
So while you're there, how long are you gonna be there?
A month and some change.
Oh, then you have plenty of time. They used to go to La Isla de Chira.
Isla de Chira?
Chira.
Chira. Isla de Chira.
Yeah, my wife and a group of people that she was with constructed and installed a library there. Ooh. And she did a lot of artwork there, of course.
Okay. Cool. Okay.
All right, I'm going to have to bounce off before my phone dies because 5-1 is going to be calling me in a bit to head to the studio. But I'm going to send mad love to all of y'all out there. And I'll catch y'all when I get back.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Peace.
Have a good night.
That dude is a good dude.
The best. Oh my god, who hasn't finished their tasks? Ghost, are you doing your tasks?
Maybe it's a ghost.
Oh, here it is. Isla de Chira, Bongo. And where is it?
Now what, Danjo? Okay. All right.
I said it last time. People were voting for all sorts of weird, random people.
I think Isla de Gutierrez is in, that's in Colombia.
Do we only have to get rid of one of the imposters to win?
Yeah.
No, all of them.
Both of them.
Huh. I knew he was going to run around killing people, so.
Gotta get rid of both of them or complete all the tasks. So for the love of
everything, I know. I just, like, I don't know how long that task is going to take. And so I figured, let's just get the person who literally killed right in front of me. I shouldn't have downplayed it as much. I was just like, I don't really want to say.
Yeah, that was it. I was just like, wait, did Dan just say that? What?
Because I thought, like, oh, we got one task left. No? Okay. And I'm noticing that there is another imposter.
No, but seriously, who has not finished their tasks yet?
Oh.
He's really got it out for me.
Maybe it's... Get it up.
All right, if everybody's going along with it. God, that's such a bad reason. Such a terrible reason. It's like everything that's wrong with America. Like, well, okay, but I guess as long as it's not me, cool.
Can we find Emil and, like, perma-friend them and just, like, always play with Emil?
Yeah, Emil's a riot. Like,
can that. Emil be played by Steve Buscemi from Armageddon? That's who I'm picturing, basically.
I am not.
And he hijacks the machine gun, and he hijacks the space buggy.
Wrench and Emil still have to vote.
No. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay. Wrench wrote, just because I took his parking spot. Now, it was censored.
What?
The part that was censored was the word spot. And the letter G that preceded the word spot. G spot.
Oh, okay.
Parking spot. Okay.
So if he had said parking spot, that presumably would have been okay.
Oh, yeah, but that would be the end spot, which is even dirtier. All right, folks. I think I'm going to do one more.
All right. Yeah. Last one. So, if anybody's wanting to jump in, it's RLTZUF, as in Fred. Jumanji.
Okay, I'm out, guys.
This is the last game.
I'm not in it.
Oh.
All right, bye.
Been out for a second. It booted me out for some strange reason. You guys didn't notice. I guess you guys are trying to find the next imposter. Mm-hmm. Godspeed. We've had a lot of problems on this station with these imposters murdering continually, and I'm so glad that we have Gangstagrass on the case here.
You would think that they would start putting some sort of protocols in place on these ships, given the history.
Yeah, we're working through that, but this is a big colony, and there's a bureaucracy, and not enough people are dying for us to really do anything right away. I mean, come on.
I mean, the space fleet has insurance, so they just take out life insurance on all the crew members, and then they just are like, that's fine, he's dead, we'll collect on him. It's really disgusting.
I wouldn't believe the fake news. That's only, like, partially right. The facts are getting manipulated. Some of that money does go to the family, too. So you're on the...
almost finished my upload.
We do our best to protect our citizens.
We love you, Mike. Aw, you got killed. Aw. Shoot.
Oh, no.
Bye, Mike.
Mike was in the middle of saying, all my tasks. Who else is done? Thank you for the fun games and the amazing music. And somebody killed him.
Also, bye, Emil. And Little, if you're still
hold up. Oh, we got some Portuguese. I love this. I love this when Brazilians hop on the game. I found a game one time that was all Brazilians. Okay. Ventilation. Escova. Damn it.
Something about people hacking.
Oh. O2 is okay. Yeah.
I got nothing. But I feel like we can finish our tasks. Let's do it.
Yeah. This is some good sentences.
So who all still has tasks left?
Did I say sentences? Settings. Some good settings in this game. I like that it's few tasks, but
I dropped down the number of tasks. It was turning out that it was like basically impossible for us to finish the way I had it set.
Not impossible. You got to work fast like me. You got to know the ship inside and out. That's you got to live it and breathe it.
That's right.
You can't be a slacker like Wrench. Uh-oh. Does anybody ever ignore the alarms and just do tasks?
I try.
And then you
realize, like,
I ignore
the color-coded tasks, like, aren't really easy to do because the light keeps flashing.
Yeah.
All right. Bye, folks.
Bye, Pharaoh.
Adios. Good luck. Don't die.
Whoops. Oh, buddy.
Okay, what happened?
Whoops. That's a great reaction to seeing a dead body.
Well, not just the body.
White vented and killed, huh, Danjo? Okay.
Yep.
All right, well, then that's an easy vote. I mean, presuming Danjo is truth-telling, the
I mean, there were so many physically impossible things that just happened.
Okay, Wrench still needs to vote. Danjo still needs to vote. What is happening? We do, you know, we need Matthew from Brazil. That's who we need. We need Matthew from Brazil up in here to translate for us.
Yeah, let's see here. let me pull up some
totally
translator.
That's Spanish, man.
I know.
But are you saying it with an Italian accent so it sounds like Portuguese?
Damn.
Like a hint of Russian.
Ah. Aha. Just had enough time to fit that in there.
Can one imposter kill another imposter? Is that
no? Option? No. I tried to kill Wrench one time when we were both imposters.
Oh, thanks.
And I noticed that I could not.
Is he blowing your cover?
You're like, well, he's just not, he's no help. Better
not
for,
a, no, no,
nothing
no,
more
I just,
valuable is cover for me.
No, it's just like, I'm out to kill everybody, and I stood next to him, tried to kill him, and I was like, oh no.
Uh-huh. Can imposters report dead bodies?
There's a little report button.
Yes, and sometimes imposters accidentally report a body, like they kill and immediately report.
Why does it always have to be in all the way over in the reactor?
Or intentionally. You know, it's a good move sometimes to be like, who, you know, no one would expect me to self-report.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Thank you, whoever got the reactor. Because I wasn't doing it.
Can't be bothered.
Can't go all the way across the ship.
Purple body over by Nav. Was anybody on cams? They might have seen that.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
also, I noticed in the reactor, I'm pretty sure, I'm not 100%, but like 95% sure that the only person on the south hand was Peyton Cyan. So I think you know, again, not necessarily conclusive because you can save the ship and still be an imposter. But I do believe that Peyton helped save the ship.
Yeah, I was swiping admin.
Okay. I mean, I believe that.
Wait, who reported this body?
I did.
Oh, you did.
I was running over to
but now Peyton is throwing shade on you.
What? Why?
Because he's saying self-report.
No, it was not a self-report.
Right, that's what he's saying because he's doing a sus. But everybody's voted already, huh?
It is not. It's Danjo. It's absolutely Danjo.
No.
Mark my words.
Everybody else thinks that it's self-report.
The game is not going to end now. Because it's not me.
It might not, but that just means that it's somebody who's not me.
It's definitely Danjo.
It's not me. I really thought it was you. I definitely thought it was you.
Well.
All right. You're wrong. Well, that.
And now I'm bored because I don't have any tasks left to do. I can't help save the ship. I can't sabotage
tasks. My defense, somebody is sabotaging as frequently as you normally sabotage.
I prefer to sabotage without directly kill. I don't like to be an imposter who directly kills anybody. I prefer to avoid getting blood on my hands. Plus, I agree with Emil that the bone is terrifying.
What in the... Okay, you know what? That must be white, because that these doors closing doesn't make any sense.
Hurry up and finish your tasks! Didn't we?
You see that? You see that shit? Oh man, a lot of people died. Including me.
Alright. So the fact that there's no winner yet means that there is only one imposter left.
And it's
Cyan. Come on, Jumanji. Yes. Yes. Lock it in. Please, I'm sorry I suspected you.
Yeah, you should be.
I try to only ever be right and not wrong, so.
Okay, yeah. Well, at least we won.
Close
one. It was Cyan and White then?
And White, yeah.
All right.
Okay, are we all out?
Good game, everyone.
Good freaking time. I learned some Portuguese.
Uh-huh.
I need to learn more Portuguese.
Mm-hmm. All right. So, heading towards lockdown Thanksgiving pretty soon.
Yeah.
It's going to be interesting.
We did a Thanksgiving. We went down to D.C. Last weekend. Just thought, mm-hmm. get it out of the way, mm-hmm. before all the lockdown.
So.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything. I'm postponing Thanksgiving until next year.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
I'm going to have two Thanksgivings at Thanksgiving, mm-hmm. next year, because I'm going to be so grateful that, mm-hmm. 2020 is finally over. That's my plan.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of holiday celebration catching up.
Yep. Yeah. So what do you think of Among Us, Wrench?
It's all right. Being
your basically first time.
It's all right, but I didn't feel like I got to do as much work done on my tasks as I would like, because I need this job, and... And I also need a letter of recommendation when I try to move on to a better ship that doesn't have people getting killed as much.
Trying to provide some soup for your family.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
I just saw that in my text messages about an hour ago, Colonel Dashiki told me I was a total jerk for having killed him in cold blood. In fairness, I probably did damage our trust. Sorry, bud.
All right, so good night, everybody.
Tomorrow, 3 p.m., mm-hmm. somebody will be doing a dance party at gangstagrass.tv.
That's right.
Is it Dolio? Maybe.
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 That'll be the fun. Tune in and see who will be spinning tomorrow.
Or fishing, possibly fishing.
Yeah.
Something. Mm-hmm. Something will happen right, mm-hmm. here at 3 p.m. tomorrow.
Yeah.
And then Tuesday at 9, I believe it's going to be Pharaoh, although you never, mm-hmm. know with the leprechaun.
Mm-hmm.
And then Friday back here at 9 p.m. Mm-hmm. Gangstagrass.tv. Is there anything else we should be plugging that we're... Oh, the affirmative video is out.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. That live for live music. So you can find, indeed. That. We posted to our Instagram, mm-hmm. and our Twitter, I assume, and our, yeah. Facebook.
And, yeah. We have a TikTok.
Oh, on TikTok.
So use our, if you're on TikTok, use our songs for your videos.
Yeah, that push up one is pretty great. Doing push ups to ride with you. Fun. I like it.
Okay.
Yeah. And I got people coming into this room, so honestly, I'm probably going to play more Among Us with them. So all if right. you want to jump back into RLTZUF, I'm going to keep playing.
Okay. See you next time, everybody.
Good night.